The Last Goodbye is a powerful personal testimony of the Holocaust, preserved for the first time in poignant room-scale virtual reality. Survivor Pinchas Gutter takes audiences with him on one last visit to the Nazi concentration camp Majdanek as he says a final goodbye to his family, who were murdered there during World War II. In 2016, the production team traveled with Gutter to Poland to capture hours of 3D video and tens of thousands of photos, which were then brought to life with dozens of photogrammetry artists and engineers. The entire experience uses the most innovative new technology to enable viewers to walk with Gutter eye to eye as he revisits the railway car, gas chamber, shower room, and barracks of Majdanek. USC Shoah Foundation has created the first ever Holocaust survivor testimony in room-scale VR, which will be entered into their official archive for generations to come. USC Shoah Foundation is dedicated to making audiovisual interviews with survivors of the Holocaust and other genocides as a compelling voice for education and action. The experience premiered at Tribeca Film Festival and has toured internationally at a host of public screenings, including Venice Film Festival, Future of Storytelling, and is now available to global audiences.
Dort wie man stirbt sich in der Brei, in die Wagonen